This issues challenge. Try to answer each of the four questions below. Can you consciously describe to another person what is your personal definition of success? How do you measure it or your progress towards it? Where do you think your definition comes from? Is it still useful to you today?